In January 2011, the Indian Institute of Science developed a versatile software for rapid and efficient conversion of printed books to braille books for the use of visually impaired persons under the Gift of New Abilities project. So far, hundreds of books in Tamil and Kannada have been converted for use by blind persons.